know, let's go to this next Chinese Muslim joint. You get some shrimp fried rice and make salad at the same time.
Cool.
You are not alone. I
hear you. Hey, yo, Chang Wang, what's up?
I'll be right out.
Yo, can we get something to eat, man? Chang, can I eat?
Right. One second. Okay, then. Fine. Your order.
All right, let me get two of them beef fried rices over here. Let me get a half a chicken wing. Don't put that little retarded leg in it, because cut that off.
Okay, then.
Don't put no onions in my white rice.
Yo, I need four chicken wings fried hard and shit.
What's this?
Man, I'm not finished.
Hold on.
I'm not finished.
What's this?
Oh.
The two of you? At once. Okay, then. You want beef?
We want beef to eat. We ain't got no beef.
I want four chicken wings fried hard, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about?
All right. I'll kick your monkey ass. It's my fucking self.
What you come over the counter for, man? You better watch him. Listen to me. I think I open a restaurant in
the middle of the hood and don't know what's going on.
Nigga, I
fucking represent.
I fuck you the fuck up.
I will avenge my brothers by representing and whooping your ass word at spawn.
Nigga, this ain't Channel 5, nigga. Somebody
okay, then,
die for
I
real.
Must show you Flying Fist of Judah.
You ain't gonna show me shit.
That's right.
I'm gonna show you these
you
nuts,
and
nigga.
You.
Nigga, straight from Mortal Kombat.
You're just talking. Obviously, the two of you are just bitch-ass niggas.
Nigga, well, let's do something. You talking this old
what's
bullshit.
Up? So what's up?
Okay,
what's up, nigga? What's up, punk ass?
All right.
Hello.
This is a Chinese restaurant,
fake
but like Burger King, have it your way.
This nigga here.